only way out of this is to die. I should survive.